Listen to the story. About a love more faithful than the morning.